This return bout between Peterson and Neusel starts off furiously, with both men giving and receiving a tremendous artillery of punches. Early on in the game, both men show signs of damage. Already Peterson's bad eye has been opened, but he takes what comes like a hero and soon afterwards gives Neusel an eye to match. Ninth round, Peterson leaps to life, handing out punishment to Neusel with left and right. Neusel was saved by the gong, and at the end of the 10th, Jack jumps in to finish the fight. But he can't deliver that winning punch, and in the middle of the round, Neusel turns the tables in the most amazing fashion. At the end of the 10th round, Peterson was out on his feet. A fight of giants ended, with Peterson retiring, and Neusel is the winner.